Hello everyone, I'm Steele.
And I'm Teal.
And we're with Studio Blue.
And today we're going to be doing a let's play of Crimson Light by Atasuki Tien.
I love the artwork on this.
This is gorgeous. And the music. Hear that music? Yeah.
All right, let's jump right into this. The man leans towards the edge of the cliff, gazing down. Nothing I could do would bring them back. They were all dead. Everything I've been doing led me nowhere. Is there a future for us? A new beginning? Do I have the energy to? Am I willing to keep going? Is there something to live for? I will see for myself.
Oh my.
If there is, if I live through this, I won't hesitate. I won't doubt. I will revive us all. I will make our world better. If I die, it will all end.
The man is grinning as he takes the fall.
Either way, it's a win.
Is that a... Is he dead?
Unelma, examining the body, makes out a faint heartbeat.
He's alive. What do? If I leave him here, it will only be a matter of time until he dies. So much blood. If I drag him through the village, what will they think of me? What am I even thinking? Please, hang in there!
Unelma uses all her strength to drag the man home.
It's decided.
It's decided. I'm not taking the easy way out. Jeez, oh, Pete.
Wow!
Oh, that.
Just awesome! Oh!
We've done a number of these Let's Plays, and this has one of the best openings I've ever seen.
Hands down.
Oh,
wow.
My God. Wow.
Okay.
Good character, good pull, and good hook, everything, just...
It's oh, yeah, nice. A day later.
Thanks for taking care of me.
Are you sure you're okay? I don't think you've rested enough to not slip and fall off a cliff again.
All good, thanks. It was a one-time thing. I'm not usually that clumsy. Anyway, I should get going now. What's the matter?
I'm just surprised you recovered so fast. You were between life and death yesterday, after all.
I'm more sturdy than I look. Don't worry about me.
If you say so. Take care.
Goodbye. I hope to see you two again. Two? Oh, yeah.
Goodbye.
Uni, you said you were tired. If you feel like it, take a rest now. I'll handle everything else.
Thanks, Lane. I'll take you up on that. I am exhausted. That guy had me worried the whole night. Time for a little nap.
Now then, let's hope for the best. A little... little custom sprite there.
Oh,
very nice.
Yeah.
Is that a damaged sprite, or did you actually take the sprite and make her hands and her... I don't know. I don't know if that's a damaged sprite or a custom sprite, but it looks like she's kind of sleeping in bed.
It does. It's very good. Well, that was refreshing. How long have I been sleeping for? Is it night? Where's Lane? It's pitch black outside. But then where is Lane? She should be here.
What is that square in the upper left-hand corner?
Yeah, I see
corner.
A square up there.
That might be a map error. I might want to check that. It's kind of distracting. Love the lighting effects, by the way, for the
night. Very nice. It's got a good ambiance to it. I also like the way the house is built.
Yes, yes. No box mapping. Fantastic.
Yeah.
All right. You can save by accessing the menu with the escape button. All right. Nice.
That is nice.
No items. I'm not gonna need to load in system. Oh, look at that.
Oh.
Auto dash, instant text, battle animations. Okay, cool. All right, let's go see what Unelma can get herself into.
Look at how the flooring is done. You've got you got some tiles in the kitchen, and then the rest of it's wood.
Yeah, this is
it's really good.
This is for a standard tile set mapping. This is actually really good. Everything is asymmetrical and broken up, so it looks like real space instead of some fabricated game space.
Yeah.
I don't know if you noticed this, Teal, but when I moved to the door, oh, never mind. I'll show you a bit.
Okay. A letter must be from Lane.
I moved up to the door. She automatically walked through, and the door automatically closed.
Oh,
so it's an auto event.
That is good.
Yeah. All right. Oh, no description on the clock? Come on.
Okay.
No description on
items? No descriptions.
That's all right.
That's all right.
Yeah. The game isn't lacking for things, so that's a minor detail, but it would just spruce you up even more. All right. Let's see what the letter says.
Let's see what the letter says.
Unelma, you have to get out of here. The village is not safe. There are horrible things happening as I'm writing this letter. I tried to wake you up, but nothing helped. I locked the door and hid the spare key in the storage room. I didn't want to leave you. I'll be waiting at the lake, your favorite one. Be safe. Lynn.
What? Is she pranking me? She knows I hate this kind of stuff. She's probably waiting outside.
So that was really good, because the first thing I thought when the letter was being written was, well, why didn't you just wake her up? But that's good. I tried to wake her up and it wouldn't work. Covered your bases there. Very good.
There's the door key.
Ooh, I like that little... You saw that?
That was nice.
Oh! Let's save.
Pretty key.
Yes. Anything hidden in the plants? Okay, so literally the only thing I can think of right now is add an item descriptions and maybe at that box, since that box is where something is hidden, maybe have a sparkle there since she would know where to look.
True, right.
But this is minor nitpicking.
Very minor.
Yeah. Unelma unlocks the door.
Okay, here goes nothing.
I've noticed a couple of times, too, where you miss the character portrait, so just kind of go back while you're bug testing, beta testing, and just make sure that you catch those character portraits. Because we should see Unelma's face right here.
Nice mist effect. Is that blood? What about the girl? Would Lynn go that far for a prank?
I'm still not understanding what that thing...
So what's the sparkle?
The sparkles I'm getting, but I'm not getting what that... Actually, square. I'm not getting the sparkles, but that square is really just distracting me. I don't know what I'm looking at here.
That little white square, not sure.
If it's an overlay on our end, and this is not really on your game, then just discard what we're saying. I'm not going to say any more about it. All right, let's continue. Oh, cool.
Okay.
I can't get to the well.
No!
So what is this sparkle? I guess the sparkle shows you can enter into the door. Yeah, okay.
It's all very creepy.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, she's really dead? What happened to her?
I'm actually liking this. This is...
Yes.
This map is nice.
And you see footprints?
Yes.
Footprints and the blood pools?
Yes.
That is awesome.
Tell you what, if you have the resources to do it, maybe have a couple of blood trails, like the person stopped walking and then was dragging themselves.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, here we go. And we have crystals.
Hmm. What are these? I can't pass through these. I have to find another way. Cool.
Here we go.
So let's check out those daisies. Aww. I was hoping for a little...
Yeah, give us a treasure.
A treasure, potion, or something. Okay.
Do I have to go this way?
Yep, we have to go that way. Oh, boy. More dead people. It can't be.
I love her facial expression.
I do, too. Why? It's the priest. I liked him. He was always kind to us.
Uh-oh. It's like something happened
gosh.
In the temple.
Jeez.
Yikes. Jump on the couch.
Yep. Ay, ay, ay.
Yeah, something happened here.
Something bad happened.
Oh, see, there's a sparkle.
Now there's a sparkle.
So if you can have a sparkle here, you can have a sparkle for the key.
The note says, if anyone finds this, holy water doesn't work against these abominations. They're godforsaken.
Okay, I'm going to nitpick since there's like nothing I literally have been able to say critical about this game so far. Holy water does work on abominations that are godforsaken. So come up with a different reason. Maybe the priest is surprised that holy water doesn't work.
Okay.
Yeah.
God abandoned us. That's some weird stuff. And what creatures? I'm with you, Unelma. What's weird stuff? What creatures? Oh my. Dead people. Another one. It's the old man from the edge of town. He always hated us. It was mutual. Okay.
I shouldn't find that funny, but that is funny.
I don't know. I kind of imagine her just kind of kicking him a little. Okay, we're horrible people.
Oh.
Ew. What is this smell? I'm getting sick.
You know, this started out like a fantasy adventure, and it's turning now- Silent Hill.
It is now horror. Horrible. It's getting worse and worse. The priest's younger daughter. She was so cute and outgoing.
I'm going to walk on the blood puddle.
There you go. Yep. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, if there's a script for it, make us have footprints as we come out of the blood puddle. That would be awesome.
Little buddy, bloody footprints.
All right.
Oh, wow. What? More? Wow. I can't even recognize who this once was. Boy, something went on a rampage.
Yeah.
A I might find something useful in here.
Ooh, Unelma finds a katana with a mysterious aura surrounding it. Well, I'm glad that was lying there.
I'm glad she has a weapon. This sword, I may be able to defend myself with this against whatever it is that's out there. What?
Whoa. Wait, ooh.
The little white square has now turned into a red crosshairs.
Yes, if this is part of the HUD, let us know that earlier because that's cool, but...
Yeah.
Let us know.
Okay, so who? What are you? Don't come any closer! Get away from me! It doesn't work! Please, leave me alone!
The creature reaches for Unelma. But when it touches her, it vanishes.
What was that? I have to get out of here. Huh.
The sword starts shining in Unelma's hand as both seals on its blade vanish.
I'll hold on to this just in case.
Unelma, still in shock, slowly calms down as she is surrounded by soothing light. Give us some animations.
Oh, yeah, I want to see some animations. That's showing this.
Yeah, show, don't tell. Unelma calms down near the light sources. If her panic meter on the top left corner of the screen fills up, prepare to run.
So that's what that is.
Okay. Don't forget to save often and keep track of the two seals on Unelma's katana. If she is attacked by anything without a single seal, she will die. Seals regenerate over time. Both seals appear on the katana. Oh, that is so cool. Very unique battle system.
That is unique. Open up that treasure box over there. Oh, no!
You can't tease us like that,
no!
Man. If you can't give us anything, then just say it's locked.
Well, at least now we're green.
Yeah, we're green. A little indicator and the seal indicator. That's good. All right, let's go. Oop. We turned to blue.
Is that blue?
Yeah.
Or white? Blue? I guess it is blue. My eyes are...
Sorry.
Bad. Okay. Oh, we can go that way.
Okay, so we're going to go back where we came from.
Okay. Even creepier.
Yes.
Oh, yes. What? Who's that? I don't want to stay to find out. It's green now.
Yeah. And she gets away from things that could potentially harm her.
Oh, it turned yellow. Yeah.
Lower that panic. Let's go this way. It's a lot of dodging and getting away from enemies. I like
yes,
that.
Yes, it is. And look how interesting the map is. Even though you have just, you know, one small path, it's...
Uh-oh.
It's built very interestingly.
She got it, but there's a seal. Okay. Gotta be careful there.
So there's half a seal left.
Yeah.
It's a lucky charm.
You're able to use items with or without accessing the menu. To use it without, scroll between the items with Q and W. Once you've selected the item, press S to activate it. Let's see what the lucky seal does. According to rumors, if somebody breaks a lucky charm, danger evades them. Calms Unelma. Okay.
Okay.
Now we have to make our way to the lake. Oh, and the seal regenerated. Thank goodness.
Interesting. Huh.
Stay away. This is good. This forces you to evade enemies. Oh, shoot. worked it. Yay! I'm actually really invested in what's going on right now. That is really good. A lot of these games that require you to dodge the enemy... Let me pause. A lot of the games that require you to dodge the enemy and stay out of combat, you know, your stealth build games, those don't... Those give me a sense of anxiety because I'm not really very good at them, but this one I actually feel very comfortable playing. Ooh, we have a house. Let's see what it got. It's a schedule board for the workers here. Let's save. Oh, panic is up. Why is panic up? Let's save here.
I don't know, because it's dark and creepy. It's a fire axe. I might be able to chop those wood blocks down and make way. There you go. Ugh, it's pretty heavy. I wasn't made for using this. I'll be able to do one or two chops. I guess we'll see. Oh, there comes Creepy Girl. Uh-oh. Who is it?
Unelma peeks through the keyhole.
Oh my god. That was weird.
That was weird.
What the hell did I just see?
That was creepy and awesome.
No, leave me alone. Leave, please. Okay. Is it gone?
He just left.
He just walked off.
And now a peek through the keyhole again.
Is it safe to go out? I should be careful.
Okay. This is a creepy place.
Well, now you can chop through the log pile.
Let me see how we do that.
You just
right here. There we
face
go.
It and then do it. Okay, here it goes. Yeah.
Cool.
Now you can chop through log piles.
Another thing, and again, just being nitpicky, that's the same animation as the katana when it attacks. Just choose a different animation, please.
Ugh, once more. I love the music.
Yes, the music is amazing. So atmospheric.
Uh-oh. Her panic meter's going way up. Eee.
Oh, crud. And all my seals are gone.
Oh, my God. Yikes. Okay, here's a lucky charm.
We'll just sit here and wait for the seals to reform. Whew, that was rough. There we go, there's a seal.
That is a creepy girl.
Yes. It's like a combination of a monster from Silent Hill and Heartless. Just kind of put together into one creepy thing.
Let me just call her Shadow Girl.
Shadow Girl, yes. Alright, let's go.
She's on yellow. Let's try to avoid masked dudes. Ooh.
Oh, run, run, run!
Run! I could use some rest. This place might be just right. I'm glad I didn't chase her.
Same here. Do want to say, if she knows the people that lived here, or if she's never been here before, let us know that. Again, I'm just trying to find things to be critical about, because this game is fantastic.
Yeah, it is.
But maybe have her say, oh, I know the woodcutter lives here, or something like that, or, you know, or, I have no idea where I am right now. I'm completely lost. I hope these people don't mind me using their house. Just a little something.
Someone alive? Sir?
Hmm. One of the Sirtis twins? I'm glad to see someone alive. Okay, so she does know who lives here, so she would make a comment.
Yeah, I think she would make a comment, definitely, that she would recognize whose house that is. Oh, I'm so relieved you're not one of those things. Do you know what happened in the village?
I don't know a thing. I was about to pack up and leave. You should do the same.
I have to go to the lake before I leave. It's really important.
I really don't think that's a good idea. There are things outside there. Dangerous things.
I have to meet my sister.
Lynn Sirtis?
How does he know us? It sure is a small village.
I don't know. I'm not buying that. I think that they, since it is a small village, they would know each other.
I think she would, yeah.
Or at least know of each other.
I think they would know each other.
Plus, at this point in the story, some familiarity, even if this guy's going to die, some familiarity would help Lynn in her emotional state as far as the character goes. I'd be careful if I were you.
It's not a matter of choice. I'm not leaving without her.
If you insist, I won't hold you back. But at least let me help you.
And he gives her a tea set.
Yeah, he gives her some tea.
Here! Yay! Woohoo!
That's awesome. Here, have some tea and make yourself at home. I'll go pack some stuff for you. You'll need it out there. It's dangerous to go alone. Here, take this.
Hey, hot tea makes it all better.
A cup of tea. Minus one. This tea tastes and
This tea tastes and smells really nice. I feel kind of woozy. Oh, come on. You asshole.
What's cool is that I didn't see it coming. Teal didn't see it coming. We didn't see it coming.
No.
That's good. That's good if the player doesn't see it coming.
I remember something similar happening before. I remember it as clearly as if it was just happening. Even though we tried so hard to forget. It happened back in the first village we moved to after the orphanage.
Uni! Unelma, wake up, now!
I like Lynn.
Yeah. What?
One eye open.
Yeah.
We have to hide. Fast.
Why? What happened?
I'll tell you later.
Lynn grabs Unelma's hand and drags her along. Drag, drag, drag.
Drag, 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 drag. Pull, pull, pull.
Love it.
Uh-huh.
Where do we go?
What about our shed?
Do you honestly think they wouldn't look there?
I just woke up.
We can't go to the village. They're there. We can't go to the road leading out. They're everywhere.
The well?
How will we get out? The old rope would tear.
I saw someone run this way.
They're coming.
Lynn grabs Unelma's hand and drags her again. Drags her along again. Drag, 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 drag.
Look, look.
We're so screwed.
Aww. Who's coming?
Bandits, Uni. They're bandits. Go hide behind these barrels, okay? They'll find me. And might be too distracted to search for you.
No.
Now isn't the time to argue. I always get my way and you know it.
I love when.
I do too.
Just spare us the time.
Absolutely not.
Lynn drags Unelma to the corner and pushes her behind the barrel.
Yep. Boom!
Drag smack.
Get in here. Stay there.
Ow.
Well, look who we have here.
Get out of here, you scum!
No. But nice try.
While the bandit is answering, Lynn quickly pulls a knife from her pocket and slashes the bandit, who dodges the attack.
Now, that was a bad try.
The bandit subdues Lynn before she can attack again.
Ow!
From the impact, the knife flies off to the other end of the room. The bandit starts groping Lynn. She shows no signs of resistance. Yikes.
Uh-oh.
Where are your guts now?
Lynn, no! I can't let him hurt her! I won't!
Yeah, I'm gonna grab that knife.
Yeah. I'll save her, like she saved me. I have to. I don't have a choice. I can't let him do this to Lynn.
I think she's talking to herself.
I think she's talking to herself.
She's psyching herself up.
Okay, do it, Unelma. Do it, do it, do it!
Unelma thrusts the knife into the bandit's back.
What the hell?
The bandit collapses. Okay, I definitely just had a Mikasa from Attack on Titan moment. That was cool.
Unelma, why? No. I thank you, Uni. I didn't want you to dirty your hands. You should have just stayed hidden.
I couldn't let it happen.
Yeah, I'm going to have to agree here and throw this in. I don't know a single female who wants to get groped and manhandled.
Just,
no.
Don't get me started.
Yeah, basically, I think Lynn's going to be a little bit more grateful that she didn't get...
raped.
Raped. Yeah, we're just going to come out and say the word raped. So, yeah.
Unelma looks at her bloody hands in shock. Lynn, I can't leave her behind. Not just because she's my sister. She saved me. My head. Was it the tea? It must have been. Why would he do such a thing? There's somebody already in the room.
Yeah.
My sword and axe, they're gone. I have to get out of here. I better be careful. Who knows what he'd do to me?
Yeah, I'm definitely going to save. This is a quandary here.
Yeah. She's dead. Oh boy, that is a dead person. She doesn't look like the others. The bodies I saw up until now all had burn marks on them, but not this one.
Unelma examines the body.
Her head looks smashed in, but there are two hairpins in her hair. I could use these. Resourceful.
Yeah.
There you go, Unelma.
It looks like we're dealing with some sort of psycho killer here.
I think so, too. So let's get out of here.
Unelma picks the lock with the hairpins. After a few minutes, she succeeds.
I have no idea how to do this. All right, we're going to try to sneak past this guy without getting discovered and killed.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I know what to do. Okay. We will wait for him to go over there to the bookcase.
Uh-huh.
And we'll just bide our time. And wait for him to go over to the katana. And
yeah.
We'll stand over here.
Because we gotta get our katana.
There's an item here, too. No, there's not.
No.
And then we'll get the katana.
Good.
Huh? You really want trouble?
I want to stab you.
Shoot.
Shoot.
You want away? You want to run away, huh? You see, she wanted to run away.
said I was a monster. You're doing the same thing, wanting to run away.
What? No! I didn't mean to.
Being one of the filthy Certus twins. You're lucky you've lasted this long. The whole village knew what you did.
What's he saying? He's insane. Yeah. What do I do?
Ooh, a moral choice.
Ah.
Kill him?
Yeah. Yeah. Use that katana.
Uma quickly reaches for the handle of the katana, and as she swings it...
You!
He vanished. Sword made him vanish.
Oh,
sorry.
Oh, he vanished! The sword made him vanish? Did he die? I may be better off not knowing.
That's probably gonna come and haunt us later.
Probably. Lin is waiting. Now I'm really curious about these sisters' history.
Yes, I want to know more. What did they do to get such a rep in the village?
Uh-huh. And why does Unelma have such a Swiss cheese memory?
Yes.
What is going on?
There's that horrible tea.
Yeah. Bad tea. I had to do it. I would have ended up just like that girl. But why do they all hate us? We didn't do anything to them.
Interesting.
Yeah, I didn't...
I didn't think so. So this is good. This is good. This is a lot of mystery is going on right now, and Unelma's confusion masks the player's confusion. They're in sync.
Yeah.
I'm confused, she's confused, we're all confused, and I love it.
And there's a purple crystal. The sword is glowing!
Unelma now has the ability to sacrifice seals to cut through shadow crystal remnants.
Ha ha ha! That must be what the purple crystal is.
Let's do this thing.
Boom!
We're going to wait for our seal to regenerate, because we can. Let's save.
We'll move up a little. Yeah. Save and move up a little.
Oops.
There we go.
Whew. Oh, man. Oh, great job. All right, let's go.
Yeah. So interesting. Well, at least there's a little campfire.
Yeah. Oh, here comes the enemy. Let's hide and wait for the enemy to go. I love the music.
It really is awesome. Okay.
So, I just noticed something. Whoop, let me move over here.
Yeah.
Hopefully a safe spot. I did notice something just now. When she attacked both of those crystals, the sprite momentarily pointed away from the crystal. I don't think that was intentional. So just go ahead and kind of check your animations when you're destroying those crystals. You probably just did one and then did them in mass. Just check and see, because she turned away from the crystal and it was a little weird.
Okay. I didn't even catch that, but I'm not even looking there. I'm looking at the other part of the screen. This is an amazing layout of the forest.
Yes, yes, your map design is impeccable. I will say your understanding of critical and I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
Your understanding of critical paths are really good. Okay.
Lucky charm.
Did that enemy go through
everything?
Everything?
Everything! Jumped out of the treasure chest, went through everything, and he got us! I like Shadow Girl.
I'm gonna need to remember to use Lucky Seals. Hold on, I'm just gonna keep them Lucky Seals armed and ready,
because yeah.
That's horrible! Alright, let's get
You know, that guy right over there is just waiting for us. Look at that. He's just sitting there. He's just sitting there waiting, you creeper. You're just waiting. I really do like the maps. Whoa!
What?
Oh, wow! That's gorgeous! The Moonlight Bridge. Even now, the stars shine bright. I remember when we just moved to this village, we often used to come here. Sometimes to have fun, sometimes to simply forget. This was and still is my favorite place to be. It brings back memories.
If there's a plugin available that, because that's supposed to be water and that's the moonlight shining off the water, I get that. But if there's a plugin to make that wave, would be amazing. If such a thing exists.
Wow. That is just pretty.
Maybe that's not the water. Okay, I take that back.
This place always manages to calm me down.
Nothing. Might thought there might be something. Okay. And back to hell.
Yeah. Keepy forest. Oh gosh, not again!
Did I not keep an eye on my panic meter? Guess I didn't.
No, you didn't keep an eye on it.
That's a loop. We'll just wait right here for the last seal to regenerate.
Yeah.
Again, I love your mechanics. Mechanics are amazing.
There's a campfire to calm us down. So tired. I could really use a little bit of rest. Just for a while. Why does this all make me so tired?
Because it's terrifying.
Yeah. After this, I have to go to the lake. I have to get Lynn. She saved me, after all.
Two words.
I remember when it all started. We were still in the orphanage back then. It's done. I wrote the appeal as nice as I could. Do you think they'll listen?
She's so cute.
I know. Look at it, you boy deal.
They have to. We're old enough. They can't hold us in forever.
She has freckles. She's okay.
Uh-huh.
I'm worried, though. We're so close to getting out. If they pick only one of us, all the work we put in, all the things we've endured will be for nothing.
We stayed together all this time. Nothing will go wrong now.
She shouldn't have said that.
Yeah.
No time to linger in the past. The lake is straight east of the town.
That was really good. You just gave us just enough.
Mm-hmm. It's just enough backstory there to keep drawing us in. Ooh, wow. The village is even worse than I imagined. Golly. Dead people and blood everywhere. It almost looks like he abandoned his son and then died. He probably did. He was one of the nicest people in the village. Very humble, too. Ooh, a cross.
What does a cross do?
Repels all pursuers and returns them to their original state as the cross itself vanishes.
Ah.
Okay. Let's go check out this sparkle first.
Yeah.
Run inside, quickly!
Yeah, seriously. I feel sorry for her. She didn't deserve to die here. Or anywhere, for that matter. It's a dead maid.
Calming pills.
She needs that. Tranquilizers.
Slightly calm. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, a piano. Oh! Woo! Snark!
Damn. This is almost out of character for Unelma. She's been such a sweetheart up to this point. I don't know. Ooh. How do you feel about that, Teal?
There's definitely a story here. Maybe this girl was very mean to the sisters.
Yeah. Yeah, give us a little bit of something there, because that's...
Wow, that was really vicious. Here's an old man. Here you had the most corrupt man in the entire village, the mayor. You won't be missed. Bitter much?
Yeah, a little bit.
Huh.
Where am I? Oh, there I am.
Okay.
Okay, nothing in here. We'd see sparkles or treasure chests.
Sorry. Something. Oh, you're on the roof. More calming pills.
Yes.
Okay.
A little disproportionate, Teal, would you think so, size-wise?
I think so. It's too big of an area for yeah, you've got too much open space. There's really nothing there.
And there's no enemies for us to sneak past.
Right, so there's really no reason to have such huge open spaces in those upper rooms.
Yeah. Plus, also look at the size of the house on the map.
Yeah, it could be the TARDIS.
Oh, that's funny. All right. Uh-huh. Oh, why are we orange? Let's calm down here.
That's because the treasure chest is covered in blood. Uh-oh, use the pills now. Yeah.
There we go.
Whew.
Actually, let's go here. Break that.
Uh-huh.
Then go in there and while the seal is regenerating. Yeah.
Oh, the bloody footprints. He really made a run for it. Surprising even when he ate more than all of us combined.
Damn. This is a side of Unelma I didn't know about.
Yeah.
I'm not sure how I feel about that. Things like that kind of make a character unlikable. But oh, the seal.
Is there a reason for her anger? And
yeah,
I mean, we know the village didn't like him, but
there's a difference between a person who is going to. Let me go ahead and use a lucky charm while I'm at it, and then I'll make my statement. There we go. Okay, so there's a difference between showing the background of a character through their emotions and the things that happened to them that were negative, and having them just come outright being mean. And some of the things she said about people who are dead are a little mean-spirited. So there may be that you might want to check that dialogue. Unless there's this mean side to Unelma we don't know anything about. Not resentful.
Right.
But straight up mean. I would check some of that dialogue because it's an unlikable quality.
Well, it doesn't seem like her because you set her up as she's a very sweet person. She's definitely a lot more passive than Lynn. And now she's sending over these people's dead bodies and gloating.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's see.
Just give us more of a reason for that, and it'll be fine.
Yeah.
If you want her to send over the bodies and gloat, that's cool. Just there's got to be a valid reason for that.
Right. Otherwise, yeah, it just comes across as mean and unlikable. Yeah. Okay. I think we're good. Here? Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta go up. Oh. Cause you cleared the crystal. Okay, she's green, so.
Like a dungeon?
There was a plaque on the wall? Okay. I'm not sure.
I'm not sure what we're looking at.
I'm not sure what we're looking at. Are these plaques on the wall that we can't read?
Is this a jail? I think it's a jail.
A jail? I don't know. Strange. Sword polish.
Calming pills. And calming pills -1.
They're really not working. I mean, she keeps panicking.
Yeah.
It's locked.
What? Oh, what a string of bad luck that was.
Yeah. Good, he can't get to her.
Ooh, we'll just wait for a seal to reappear.
Yeah.
Actually, what does the polishing cloth do? Sword polish. Restores a missing crust. Okay, cool. So worse comes to worse.
Yeah.
We can always get that.
Right.
Alright, let's kill this guy. Enemies respawn rather quickly. That's good.
Yeah, you can't sit around on your butt.
Nope.
You have to keep moving.
Yeah, there is no sitting on one's laurels in this game, and that's
no.
a good thing.
At least we're continuing to head east.
Yeah.
She said head east to go to the lake.
Right.
Well, down, up, doesn't matter, I guess.
Yeah, just pick one.
Pick one.
Yeah, the music has changed. It's rather serene.
Yeah. Wait! Lynn? Lynn!
Unelma, you're the real one, right?
Of course you are. What happened to you? It got me. I thought I'd be safe here. I didn't want to leave you behind, but now I can see you've been better off that way.
You'll be all right.
I don't know about that. Listen, Unelma. I have a theory. That guy who we allowed to stay, he must be the Reaper. This happened after he came to this village.
What are you talking about? We have to get you out of here. Lynn?
You have to find him.
Lynn closes her eyes.
Please, Lynn, answer me. Lynn. No, she must be all right. She just fell unconscious or asleep.
Unelma crouches down and starts shaking Lynn's body.
You're just tired, right?
Unelma shakes Lynn's body violently.
Wake up! She's not. No, 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 no! This is just a nightmare. It must be. She's not. She's fine. I just have to get help.
Let's see.
Yeah.
I'm kind of at a loss as to what to do next. Holy smokes, that was powerful.
Yeah, it was. I don't think you're meant to go onto this screen, though.
No, I don't think either. We're going to
go back to the...
Yeah, let's go.
Because there's nobody to help us back that way.
Well, we are approaching about an hour here, and this is a really good place to call it. I think we're going to the next phase of the game at this point.
I think so, too.
Wow. Just wow. This is a very absorbing game with characters. I feel for this character.
Yeah, I do too. I really, really want to know, oh my God, what's going on?
Yeah. Good job. Just those couple of issues we brought up, especially about Unelma's nasty side.
Mm-hmm.
And I think if you deal with that, everything here is going to be just perfect. This is amazing.
It's the graphics are amazing. The maps are really good. You've got good atmosphere and effects. The music is incredible. Wow, I love playing this game.
Yeah, this is definitely a keep on playing.
Yeah.
All right. So yeah, good job.
Yep. Good job.
Fix those problems, and you'll have a real winner here. Wow. Okay. If you like what you saw, lay the smack down on the like button below. Leave comments in the comment section. Subscribe to our channel. Remember, we're doing a game jam at 100 subscribers. And contact us through Facebook, Twitter, or the RPG Maker forums, and we'll see you in the next video.
See you next time.